Disappointing. Oh, how mortifying. My victory was not granted, and so we're doomed to repeat history once more. It should be obvious. In the end, we're no more than vessels for the universe. Playing out the same story again and again and again. Everything you and I have recorded, all will return to the beginning and repeat itself. A final question for you. If you were made to choose between destroying the very universe and disappearing, what would you do? As long as photons exist. No, as long as you and I exist. That is the inevitable choice. I will continue on with this.
Original profound darkness taking over?
The original profound darkness is the anti-photon. It is not born. It is simply there. Having lost Shiva, the most powerful being available, it seems only natural that it reclaim the next most powerful, you. So, what will you do? Indeed, I expected you would say as much.